Thank you. This is Apollo Control at 162 hours, 28 minutes. The Apollo 11 spacecraft Columbia is 138,674 nautical miles from Earth, approaching at a velocity of 4,692 feet per second. Spacecraft weight, 26,000 pounds. Flight Director Glenn Lenny has just completed a status check with all of the flight controllers here. Gotten very good reports from all of them. The retrofire officer reports that on the present trajectory, Columbia's entry angle is minus 6.56 degrees. The nominal entry angle is minus 6.51 degrees. Retro expects entry velocity to be 36,194 feet per second. He calls these entry conditions excellent. Flight Dynamics Officer says the tracking is looking very good. Guidance, Navigation, and Control Officer reports the passive thermal control stable, operating very well. The reaction control system looking very good. ECOM, the Electrical, Environmental, and Communications Officer, reports cryogenics well balanced, the environmental control system looking good, all of the antennas and the power status in good shape. And the flight surgeon reports the crew sleeping soundly. His data indicates all three crewmen were asleep by 160 hours, 42 minutes. And he reports they've taken no medication. And recovery reports the weather looks very good in the recovery area and all conditions there ready for a successful recovery. This is Mission Control, Houston. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 163 hours, 28 minutes. Apollo 11 is 135,920 nautical miles from Earth. Velocity 4,758 feet per second. Crew's been asleep almost 3 hours now. All systems still performing well. This is Mission Control, Houston. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 164 hours 28 minutes. Apollo 11 is 133,131 nautical miles from Earth, approaching at a velocity of 4,827 feet per second. Crew is asleep. Performance of all systems continues to be normal. We're 30 hours, 34 minutes, 37 seconds away from entry of Apollo 11 into the Earth's atmosphere. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.